We're coming to you live from Stairway to Heaven Arena in beautiful downtown Purgatory. And it's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll.
Hey, I'll just turn you into some generic classic rock DJ dipshit. That's the best you can come up with for an intro. How about a nice simple, here's the fucking kickoff.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Atlanta Vultures take on the Full Metal Mayhem. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pot pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally, you don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
All week, the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today.
Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
Second down and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, and he intercepts the ball.
Thank you very much, says the defender.
Oh, nice hit. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. It's first and 10. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps outside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
With me. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL! First down and 7.
Hot one! Hot two. Hot.
Second down and 9.
Hot one. Hot two.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected.
Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team.
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And that'll be second down and 4. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play.
Oh, my God, a man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First down and 5. Defense better look out. The offense called the beast boot. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. And that'll bring up second and 1. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can taste sound, but can't remember what the concept of time. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot.
There might not be an eye in team, but this guy's eyeballs are all over the other team's helmets right now. Oh, man. Oh, man, Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot.
Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
They run it for a yard. Third down and nine. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return, and that mutant just about met his maker on that hit.
I thought he was made in China.
I don't see any Chinese guys down there.
You're a fucking moron.
Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the pop.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that'll give him four more downs to punish the defense. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was?
I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card.
I only need one more.
And it's first and ten.
With extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said.
Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten. That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and 10. That's about a 3-yard pickup. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
First down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not.
I know I've said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
He picks up five on that play. Holy smokes, he just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. Second down and five. And the defense gets another pick. Good night, Irene. Marine.
You ever get hit in the face with a shovel, Graham?
I have. And trust me, the hit that guy just took was worse.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, man, I love this. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 40. Oh, and they got him. That's a touchdown-saving tackle. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot.
Throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one.
And he shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to lost weight.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. The Full Metal Mayhem did a stage leap and no one caught them. They go home dead and lose by forfeit. And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.